Hello everyone. Today I will explain how to do the write an inquiry email assignment. Your instructor will give you a list of class team websites and URLs. Choose a website you want to go to and type the website URL here at the top in the address bar. Click Enter. The company website will open on Wix.com. This is the company homepage. Click Contact at the top of the page, and you will see a contact form. Enter your information into the contact form. After you enter the information, click Send. That's it.